Cardinals host the Braves in a huge weekend series of first place teams. Albert Pujols continuing that quest for 700 home runs.
And Albert, by the way, is in the starting lineup tonight. And as his storybook ending to a career, it's exactly what the Stan Musial family loves to see. And as I found out today, Stan will be thrilled for what Albert is close to accomplishing.
The 1-2.
Pujols approaches 700 home runs, and what he says are his final days in baseball. The Stan Musial family is watching with the utmost respect and admiration. You see, Albert and Stan were close friends until Stan passed away in 2013.
Every day we see him breaking some kind of records, especially Stan's records too, right? So it's definitely bringing up memories from, you know, over a decade ago and reliving all that stuff that I got to see with Stan and Albert that was so great.
Brian Musial Schwartzy is Stan's grandson. He says Stan and Albert spent at least 100 occasions together, and yes, Stan would be thrilled to see what he is doing as a Cardinal.
What was the relationship like between Albert and Stan?
So even from day one when Albert came up, there was always something special. And Albert actually came to me. He said, whenever your grandfather comes in here, please come get me whatever I'm doing.
Brian remembers one meeting in particular.
So during the World Series run in 2011, we were here pretty much every game, any of the home games. And well, for one thing, Grandpa played the harmonica for Albert.
Pujols remained friends with Stan after he signed with Anaheim. When Stan passed in 2013, he flew Brian to Anaheim, had him throw out the first pitch of an Angels game, and spent some quality time with Brian.
Albert and Stan used to sign stuff for each other, and you know, it's just something they shared and they love doing, and Albert did something special with Stan, and that's why I'm holding it right now.
Brian's talking about this bat, one of just five, signed by arguably two of the most successful Cardinals of all time. They joke about bats because Stan couldn't believe how light a bat Albert swings compared to the old days.
About the only thing missing from Albert Pujols' career here at Busch Stadium is a statue. I asked Brian what he thinks about the possibility of that in the future. Stan's statue is one of the largest I've ever seen outside of a baseball stadium. Do you think Albert's going to get a statue here at Busch someday?
He will, but it won't be as big.
That is funny. Brian also said, as great as these two men are on the field, he's like, you're not going to find kinder men and more charitable men, and that's important to remember about these two. Go Albert, go 700, go Cardinals.